volcano was Puerto Rico. Natasha transferred to Penn State Hazleton in 2021 from Minnesota West Community Technical College, and after arriving at Penn State Hazleton that fall, Natasha competed with the women's volleyball team in 2021 as a defensive specialist. She competed in 9 matches, earning 7 kills in 50 days. Natasha suffered a torn ACL in October of that year, missing out on her junior year of basketball. It took surgery and months of rehab, but Natasha made a full recovery and rejoined her basketball teammates for her senior season. This year, Natasha has made a great impact on the squad, playing in all 21 games, averaging 6.5 points per game, 4 rebounds, 3 assists, and 1.7 steals per game. Natasha will earn a PSUAC Academic All-Conference Award following this season, and later this year will graduate with an associate's degree in business administration. Natasha will return home in May to work in a nursing facility while continuing to play basketball semi-professionally in the Liga de Humacao in Puerto Rico. Congratulations, Natasha. Justine Bergazzo is a senior from Trellisac, France. Justine transferred to Hazleton in 2021 from MWC UTC and has played 2 seasons with Nittany Lion basketball. Earlier this fall, Justine also competed with the women's soccer team, scoring 1 goal this season. On the basketball court, Justine has averaged 32 minutes per game, totaling 200 career points as a Nittany Lion, while averaging 4.1 assists, 2.5 rebounds, and 1.5 steals per game. Following this season, Justine will be a 2-time PSUAC Academic All-Conference Team member and a 2-time USCAA National All-Academic Award winner. Justine will graduate this spring with a degree in Rehabilitation and Human Services and plans to return home to Europe, where she wants to continue playing basketball at the club level while pursuing a master's degree in France or Spain in high-performance sports, strength, and conditioning. Congratulations, Justine. Last but not least, Jenny Rivera is a senior from Las Piedras, Puerto Rico. Jenny's our 3rd transfer from Minnesota West Community Technical College and has played 2 seasons with Nittany Lion basketball and 1 season as a defensive player with the women's soccer team. This season, Jenny is averaging 5 points per game, along with 5 rebounds and 1.3 steals per game, and has played 39 games in her 2 seasons in uniform. Jenny will be named to the PSUAC Academic All-Conference team following this season, and later in May will graduate with an associate's degree in business administration. Following graduation, Jenny plans to work in the family construction business in Los Angeles, and plans to continue to play basketball semi-professionally in the Liga de Humacao in Puerto Rico. Congratulations, Jenny. And now our head coach, Jeff Mischko, would like to say a few words about our departing players.
I'd just like to take this time to thank our 3 seniors, and I love you guys so much. You meant so much to this program. We're going to miss it. We also have 3 departing sophomores that we can get used to right now.
Thank you.
Thank you. Congratulations to Jenny, Natasha, and Justine, and to all our departing student athletes. Thank you for your contributions to Nittany Lion basketball, and best of luck to each of you as you pursue your careers. Penn State University Athletic Conference and Penn State Hazleton welcome you to tonight's women's basketball game between the Nittany Lions and the visiting Lions of Penn State on Alto. The PSUAC promotes and emphasizes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We encourage your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profane, racial, and sexist comments or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, team personnel, or other spectators will not be permitted and are grounds for dismissal from the venue. Thank you. At this time, we ask all those who are able to rise and remain standing for the playing of the national anthem. Now it's time for our starting lineups. First, for the visitors from Penn State on Alto. From Annapolis, Maryland, number 10, Brooklyn Merriman. From Richfield Park, New Jersey, number 11, Shanaz Morales. From Front Royal, Virginia, number 13, Colette Salas. From Kassilov, Alaska, number 21, Autumn Fisher. And from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, number 35, Kaya Rucker. Monato is coached by Mary Miller, assisted by Robert Mann and Carly Coleman. And now, the starting lineup for your Penn State Hazleton Nittany Lions. From Darby, Pennsylvania, number 2, Rocky Curry. From Las Piedras, Puerto Rico, number 5, Jenny Rivera. From League City, Texas, number 10, Cassandra Rodriguez. From Trevisac, France, number 11, Justine Bernazzo. And from Richmondville, Georgia, number 34, Azaria Johnson. The Lions are coached by Jeff Rico and assisted by Megan Reimer. Head athletic trainer Megan Boach. Your officials for tonight's game are Kim Ruther, Tim LeBlanc, and Jared Cozen. Thank you.
Thank you. very good.